Milk has started. Milk has stopped coming out, so we are going to disconnect these. Let those air out. There's the milk that's been pumped. We're going to keep the motor running until all of the condensation has been sucked out. Pump parts are ready to be washed. Milk is ready to go in the fridge or freezer.